Ryan Callahan will play it into the corner. Absorb the hit from Schmidt. Feed the front. Brown denied by Holtby. Callahan resurfacing. Finagles his way out of the corner. Schmidt and Brown are ready to go. The gloves.
Yep.
JT Brown's firing right hands at Nate Schmidt.
He's got the jump on him. Nice job, Smitty. Answering back with a coup. Two right jabs. A couple of stick taps going both ways. Both these guys tangled right in the back of the net. Should just be 5 minute majors apiece for Schmitty and JT Brown.
Neither of those guys you would put into the quote heavyweight category.
Two college guys, right?
JT Brown, who would have been outstanding at the Frozen Four in 2011 with Minnesota Duluth, fighting a former Gopher.
And here you'll look at the play behind the net. It all starts here, pushing and shoving. Schmidt on Callahan. JT Brown comes in, misses a stuff attempt twice. And Schmidt, being physical at the side of the net, gets knocked down. And JT Brown wants to take it a little farther. So they drop the mittens. A couple of majors here. The second fight of this hockey game after that first period bout with Wilson and Blunden.
You mentioned the college programs, Minnesota and Minnesota Duluth.
They don't like each other.
Those are fighting words.